Hey, I'm Jay from Ohio Power Tool here with Ian.
How's it going?
Man, the myth, the legend. We are going to talk MX fuel.
Cordless cord drill.
That's like the biggest news ever. So the one thing that they were really showing here, which is the clutch. So they, like right here, they get on a ladder and they're using it up. So I don't know that you can't use larger, because the reason you don't want to go with a bigger than 3-inch with the handheld is because the thing will just kick you.
And spin around and hit you in the head and knock you out.
I don't know that they're saying, I mean, they're saying 6-inch. I don't know if they're limiting that handheld.
Yeah.
Because it may just clutch out and then basically you can stall it and then take your hand off and then it works again.
So it's saving you, it's saving your face, it's saving your arm, saving the bit, that's for sure.
But yeah.
So it's got some electronic settings on the top here. So here's the battery gauge on, there's a battery gauge that's above it. And it looks like it's a performance gauge. Right. So it's telling you, you know, how much stress is being put on the motor.
Right.
So you're not, you know, feeding it too hard. You can keep it right in a good level to do the cut there.
But this is, I mean, this is super exciting. I mean, cord drills really haven't been updated in a long, I mean, there's, it's like my entire career I've been selling the exact same. Like Milwaukee has had a core motor. It has not changed.
No, not
at all.
Now, I don't know if this would be the guy, you know, doing 100 holes in a day, because I really would be interested. You know, the guys seem to say, I'm not so much worried about the power, I'm more worried about the runtime when it comes with this. But
then, I mean, again, when you start looking at it and being like, I got to do one core, I got to do two, you know, I got to do two things, which happens all the time, especially
in
the service work, you got to go through the wall and you're in and out. I mean, this is going to give you, like, you're going to grab this 9 times out of 10. Unless you're doing that big job where you gotta do all this stuff. The design looks just sleek as heck. Weight wise, it was pretty, I mean, I think it probably is heavier than a Weka or something, but it was very comfortable.
Yeah, I mean, that's the one thing with the cord drills, they have weight to them. Yeah. So it's nice to see that clutch that you're not having to worry about anything.
Yeah, so price point, again, if they're looking at going a little more of a premium, they'd probably look at like a DK 12, DK 13.
About 13, 1400.
Yeah, so you would say
stand setup, probably looking about $2,000 with the stand setup.
Yeah, so it'd probably, I mean, if you're gonna premium over that, I mean, you may be $2,000 on the unit with the batteries and maybe add another $1,000 on the stand.
Yeah, now.
These are just total ballparks because we don't have the specifics. And then we will link to our Ohio Power Tool MX landing page, and we're gonna get as much information on there as we can. We'll have the videos and the product information for every single MX fuel product.
Awesome. Well, hey, we're gonna be adding the specs and pricing as we get that coming in. We appreciate you checking out this video with us.